The Annapolis mailbox of Baltimore City Senator Lisa Gladness filling up with hate mail.
It's a handful of people, but they are loud. And so it's a very loud and vocal minority.
In this day and age, like, I didn't expect this week to pick up an email and they would have the N-word on it or the B-word.
This vitriol is in response to Senator Gladden's resolution to create a commission to rename Negro Mountain in Western Maryland. The hate mail and phone calls are making her sad, not angry.
We don't like talking about race. It's a tough issue, and it's probably the big ugly gorilla in the room.
Negro Mountain is a 30-mile-long ridge, part of the Allegheny chain. It got its name back in the 1700s during the French and Indian War. A former slave named Nemesis became a scout with a frontiersman. Nemesis defended the ridge with his life. Locals call the area Negro Mountain in his honor, and they see no reason 255 years later to call it anything else.
Where I'm from, you don't need to change the history because it was done in honor of. It was not done any otherwise.
All these other mountains, everywhere around the world, they're always named after the people that founded the mountain or lived there. I just felt like if we knew the guy's name, give it to him.
Senator Gladden says the name Negro Mountain has irked her since she first saw it as a freshman delegate back in 1998.
I got the name of the guy, and I want to just honor his great work with his real name and not what he is or what he was, which was a Negro.
Gladden says she's also getting emails in support of her resolution. Most people agree that the word Negro carries a negative connotation about African Americans.
The mountains were named by local people. The local people are satisfied with the name. They don't want it changed.
Let's just make history right today and say Nemesis and his relatives, and they're probably family members who say this was my great 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 grandfather. Let's honor them appropriately with the new name.